Welcome to Morrocoy National Park here in Venezuela. Gatorade blue water, pristine mangroves surrounding the coast all around, people enjoying themselves, and beautiful weather almost all year round. Let's explore, let's have some fun and see what we find. Live over here, guys, from Morrocoy National Park here in Venezuela. These dudes are from Mérida in the Andes Mountains, representando a los gochos. Aquí están, pues.
A pura Gochilandia.
Gochilandia, pues.
Y a la sabana también, a la linda parulata, al carrao y el salter, que si la han visto sombreando debajo de aquel vergel, donde un día le di un besito que tenía sabor a miel.
Esto es música típica venezolana acá. Y eso es un cuatro.
Cuatro arpa y maraca. Lo que falta es que nos falta el arpa y la maraca, compita.
Y nada más.
Y nada más.
Algún día, mujer ingrata, aprenderás a querer. Sabes que te quise mucho, pero tú me fuiste infiel. Ya yo encontré otro cariño que me sabe comprender.
Llegaron las maracas. Cuéntame, hermano, ¿qué es una maraca para la gente que no sepa qué es esto?
Para las mujeres que lo maraquean, no jodas.
Esa mujer que tú insultas, que maltratas y que humilla, no es una dama cualquiera, es buena, humilde y sencilla.
Con la candela se quema, deje quieto que en el barrio yo cumpla con mi faena. En mi casa nunca falta desayuno, almuerzo y cena. Y si hago mis travesuras, soy yo quien pago mis penas.
Que nadie se meta en problemas que no les incumbre.
Coming back here, guys, I had to get my bottle. I want to take a shot with these guys over here. Hermano, regresé. Me quiero tomar un shot con los cantantes acá, por favor. ¿Lo podemos hacer? Nos tomamos un shot aquí. ¿Sí va?
¿Ah? ¿Qué es eso, Chucky?
Un shot, una mierda así.
Trago.
¿Sí va? Ahí vamos, ahí vamos. Aguanta aquí, ya estamos grabando ahí.
Ajá.
My man over here can sing like a beast, guys. Representing Mérida.
Párelo porque nos emborracha el hombre y después no puede cantar más, camarín.
Ahí va el pana.
Ahí va el otro, amigo. Párame. Afacadá.
Son las 4 de la mañana. Sírvame otro trago y caña. No me corra, cantinero.
Buena.
Mira que tengo un dolor. Y esa puerta del licor.
Ya va, ya va, para atrás.
Ay, ay, ay. Son las 4 de la mañana.
Maria Jose, and you are from which part of Venezuela?
I'm from Caracas.
Caracas.
Yes.
Representing.
My name is Maria Jose. I'm from Caracas. I have 11 years old.
11 years old, and you speak such a good English. You speak very good. You learned in school or you taught yourself?
Yes.
Más o menos, ahí te decía. Viva. Buen provecho, pues.
Thank you.
Enjoy your meal.
Para Victoria y Jesús.
Bueno, gracias. Para Victoria y Jesús. En este día tan especial para ellos. Cumpleaños. Deseándoles que cumpla muchos años más, que Dios le dé gran vida y salud.
Amén, amén.
En el nombre de Dios, para ti es este canto.
¡Arriba Victoria, arriba Jesús! ¡Gracias!
Alrighty guys, we're living a Venezuelan happy birthday over here on the beach of... Where is she going? The birthday girl is going to the beach. What is happening? Es tu hermana, es la cumpleañera.
Mi prima.
Tu prima. ¿Y por qué? ¿Por qué se fue cogiendo?
Porque le llenó la cara de torta y se fue.
Ah, no se quería llenar de torta. Es tradición criolla, eran los de torta en el cumpleaños.
Y torta todito.
Ah, por eso se escapó.
Sí, y bueno, ellos cumplieron un año juntos y...
Juntos y...
Se están
desquenando. Ah, por eso azul y rosada. Ah, está bien.
O sea, que no tienen que dar el azul, no tienen que dar la rosada.
De las dos.
Porque si no dan de una sola, no comimos el cumpleaños del otro. ¿Eh o no es?
Sí, es. Alrighty, guys. Venezuelan traditions here. A happy birthday here in Morrocoy. ¿Cómo es que se llama la chama? Victoria y...
Victoria y Jesús.
Happy birthday to Victoria Jesús. Victoria, feliz cumpleaños.
Gracias.
Happy birthday. All right, guys. We're living it up here. Hermano. Demasiado, demasiado, vale.
Gracias.
Demasiado, todo lo que canta, demasiado. Muchas gracias por mostrar eso de Venezuela. Los cantos criollos con el 4.
Ranchera,
todo aquí como la gente representando ahí con la bandera, vale. Saludos y feliz cumpleaños a los chamos, vale.
Amén.
I'm leaving the main beach over here and I'm going to another big beach. It looks like it's just more violent. Saludos, mi pana. Check it out. I crossed over there. I'm headed this way now. And it's just the same thing almost. It's just white sand. The water is just more violent here because it's coming in from the north. So just get a little bit more tide. That's it. It's just the same thing. Umbrellas, music, friendly folks. Let's go look at the water a little bit. Let's take a little dip in there. Gotta test out all the water that we can over here. We have clear water. We have frosted Gatorade back there. And then we have waves incoming. We'll take a nice little dip in the blue part. And we'll take a shot there too. I can kind of do it. The water is catching up to me now. We're gonna take this shot. Hold on, I need a little help. Hermano, es para una manito, por favor. Solo aguántame la cámara aquí, que me quiero dar un shot aquí en la playa de Morrocoy, por favor.
Dale, dale.
Perfecto, man. ¿Usted quiere uno? ¿Está bien?
No.
¿Está bien? Bueno, muchas gracias, hermano.
Dale, vale. Está bien.
Gracias.
Dale.
Alrighty guys, mission complete. This is one of the many keys here in Morrocoy.
Este cochino frito, ¿eh?
Cochino frito.
Cochino frito, mira, ¿eh?
Al estilo criollo.
Criollo, mira, ¿eh? Velo. Si quiere un pedazo también comer, me dice. Llévese un pedazo para que lo coma, pues.
¿Sí?
Claro, agárralo.
Bueno, vamos a probar ahí, pues. Bueno, mira, vamos a cambiar la botellita.
Ya va.
Listo. Agarra, botellita. Pues. Y este es el cochinito frito aquí en Mojocoy.
No, este es Parque Nacional Morrocoy, pero este es Cayo Sombrero.
Cayo Sombrero, el famoso Cayo Sombrero, pues.
El famoso Cayo. Prueba tu cochino frito.
Okay, muchas gracias.
Criollo.
Ya lo voy a probar y vamos a ver. Let's give it a go, guys. Fried pig over here. ¿Qué parte del cochino es?
No, ese es solomo.
Solomo. Solomo.
Lo que llaman lechón de cochino.
Lechón de cochino. Con todo lo sabroso ahí. Jugoso, sabroso. Very, very juicy.
Ajá.
Oh, perfecto. My God.
Buenísimo.
And super tasty.
¿Lo estás alectando bien?
Nada más. No, sí. Está sabrosísimo. Está bien jugoso. Más que nada, está jugosito. Ajá, pues. Ajá.
Bien bueno, bien bueno, bueno.
Sabroso, vale. Gracias, hermano.
Tranquilo.
Un shot.
Sí, va.
Nos tomamos un shot.
Sí.
All right. Gonna take a shot.
¿Este es papa o pico?
Como usted quiera.
Bueno, listo. Listo.
¿De dónde es usted? ¿De qué parte de Venezuela?
De Mérida.
¿De Mérida?
Sí, señor.
Igual que mi abuela.
Mérida.
Que viva Cochilandia.
Que viva Cochilandia. Esa es la palabra.
Así es, pues.
Buenísimo. Perfecto.
Guys. A aquí, lot of people from Mérida here.
Aquí estamos like para brindarle comodidad en Venezuela a quien sea.
A quien sea.
De distintas partes del mundo.
Aquí, gente sí. Amable.
Gente amable.
A mostrar lo mejor, las bellezas naturales y la hospitalidad de la gente.
Humildad. Humildad. Corazón. Para el visitante. Para todo el que quiera venir aquí, tenemos buen coraje.
Así es, man.
Eso es.
The pig was delicious. But it's now shot time once again. Gana más buena. Para la gente que no sepa, for you guys that don't know, Venezuela is a big time rum maker. You'll find some of the world's finest rum over here. ¿Sí o no?
Sí, sí, sí.
Uno de los mejores rones aquí.
No, no, buenísimo. Ron añejo.
Sí.
Excelente. Dios me lo cuide, papá. Me lo ampare, me lo favorezca donde vaya. Que Dios lo bendiga.
Gracias, hermanazo. Nos estamos viendo ahí.
Si Dios quiere.
Un abrazo, criollo.
Un abrazo.
Vale. Ahí vamos, pues. Salud y muchas gracias por cochinito.
Dale, papá,
vale.
dale. Disfruta.
Ay, nada más buena. Ese sazón, buenísimo, mano. Saludos a Mérida. Saludos a Cochilandia, vale.
Por
gracias, hermano.
Por el favor
mano.
De Dios, por el favor de Dios. Amén. Saludos.
I want to introduce you guys to some friends I've just made over here, and we've been having a great couple of about 5 or 10 minutes. We've been talking and whatnot, and well, let me introduce, or they can introduce themselves a little bit. Tell me a quick introduction, guys, over here.
Hey, that's me first. Hey guys, my name is Jose. I'm from Venezuela. For some reason, I speak English. And
for some reason.
Like it just happened to
I'm
you.
I'm a finance enthusiast. I really like that. So that's about it.
Okay. Okay, now go. I speak English not for some reason. Like this guy, God did not give me the power to speak English. I studied. And I hope y'all guys like it. That's Ale over
Make
there.
Make sure to like and
Hi. Okay, so basically.
He said like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe. Hit the notification button, guys. It's very important.
He watches a lot of YouTube. You can tell. You can tell.
So this is a cocktail. It has a lot of fruits from here in Venezuela. No, it's not messy.
Okay, it's like a homebrew, a homebrew.
Yeah, exactly.
I made it myself.
So it has white rum, a lot of fruits. It also has soda and I believe orange juice. So you're gonna taste it.
All right.
Sure, you okay. Taste it.
Let right here?
Know. Yeah, let us know.
All right. Let's give it a go, guys. Salud, vale.
I must give you a disclaimer.
Okay? It's dangerous.
It tastes a bit like like danger.
It's fruity but dangerous, basically.
Yeah. Fruity but dangerous? I like danger. It's okay. Yeah. Salud. Oh, it's good. A bit sour and sweet at the same time. What did you? What's the sour part? Grapefruit? Or?
Basically, I cook like a lot of citrus fruit. Like Lulo is a fruit from here. Toronja,
grapefruit.
Grapefruit.
That's what I tasted. I'm like,
grapefruit,
guys,
man.
I hate grapefruit. And that's why I tasted it right away. But there's a lot of sweetness in here that's making this thing go. Wait, hold on.
It's grapefruit, yeah.
It's grapefruit?
Yeah.
No!
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, I think you're mixing it with granada.
Granada.
No, granada is some other thing.
Do you like it?
Did you dig it?
Could I drink the whole thing?
Sure.
All right. Check it out. There's a lot in there. We're going to chug this over here in Morocco.
Okay, that's brave. That's courageous of you.
Are you driving, though?
Yeah, are you driving?
Where can we drive over here? We're surrounded by water.
Literally. I was just going to ask.
We're surrounded by water.
Okay, just make sure you don't drown.
I'll be alive. I've been through a lot less. So tell me something, guys. For the people living outside of Venezuela, those that never been here, kind of like myself, first time, what can you say about Venezuela to anybody that wants to come over here?
I mean, for me, Venezuela is amazing. Oh my God, close up. Okay. It's a lot cheaper than most of countries. And you can enjoy a lot. Just make sure to stay safe. Because first, most of people are not vaccinated, and the other thing is that Venezuela may be insecure sometimes, but in some places. But besides of that, I mean, look at the beach, it's beautiful.
It's beautiful, friendly. Look, I just met you guys. I'm not sure what's in here other than the grapefruit, but.
I promise. Nothing weird, nothing weird.
Either us being very
I trust
nice,
you guys, bro.
Or making some great content, you know?
Exactly.
Like, some people drug me on the beach, question mark, that's the title of the video, you know?
We'll see what happens. If later I pass out, that'll be the title. I got drugged on Morocco.
On the beach.
Don't trust these Venezuelans.
We are good with clickbait, you know?
Oh, man. Nonetheless, man, pleasure meeting you guys. Salud.
Cheers.
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 Is there a special way to say salud in Venezuela or
oh,
pa' arriba?
We have something.
Pa' abajo.
Ah, okay, yeah.
Por los panas, porque sigamos teniendo culos y sigamos siendo panas.
Now in English.
When you for the ass.
No, like the booticles. It's like for like the booticles, for the friends. So we can have booticles and we can still be friends.
All right. Cheers for that, guys.
Oh God,
pleasure meeting you guys.
For the booticles.
Salud. Oh, take a shot. Take a shot. You're not drinking. No estás tomando.
Take a shot. Okay, wait.
For the YouTube video, you know?
It's for the video, right? My man here watches a lot of YouTube.
You might have to do anything for the video.
Anything. I gotta finish this and see if I end up kidnapped somewhere on one of these keys. I don't know. What's the worst that can happen?
Okay, take your shot, Danny. And
salud.
What's the worst that can happen?
And Venezuela rum is the best.
Well, it's the best?
I don't know, you tell me, but I believe that
it's some of the best I have, honestly. Check it out, guys, we're trying to break up the Venezuelan polarcitas.
Shit's frozen, yo.
Oh, man, one by one, we'll get it done. Con el chiwi. Ya que no se quede, ma.
¿Qué otra, coach?
Vete.
Ajá, le estoy preparado.
Ojo ahí, ojo, ¿dónde ponemos esta vaina?
En la basura.
Ay, señor, en la basura. No, este es el campeón de la playa, vale.
Mocaí,
que esta está quebradita y...
La mano te corta,
y si no, ojo ahí, bota esa de una y no te arriesgues.
Ahí
está la polarcita, Santa Teresa.
Está congelada, congelada.
Pero esta aquí está sabrosa.
Esta está frita.
Next one.
Le pones el dedo.
Salud, vale.
Hacia arriba.
Le hace así. Y que, ya, pero ¿qué hacemos con esta que, mira, que está ahí?
Que si le sigues dando vas a partir las demás.
Sí. Y si la metemos en la playa.
Mira.
Frappé se lo ve.
Ah, no, mira la
frappé polar.
Ahí está, muchacho, ya. Y...
This is the biggest danger you will face in Morocco.
Mira otra.
Gracias.
This is Juanes right now. It's basically a huge swimming pool. Pretty much that's what it is. It's about a kilometer in circumference and you could just walk around, park your boat, and walk around like this. Salud.
Aquí están vendiendo pescado.
pescadito, todito. Ostras, y aquí tienen de todo.
It looks like this is the party spot right here, guys. You gotta come to the center.
Starting to shut down over here. This is Cayo Juanes. Basically, it's just a really big swimming pool. As you can see, it's just boats. They all park and everybody gets off. Everybody's starting to leave now.
Hey.
Ya se acabó la fiesta acá, ¿no?
Se acabó.
Se acabó.
Ya tarde.
Ya tarde, pues. Like you said, it's getting late now. Everybody kind of leaves and whatnot, and that's it, guys. This is Morrocoy. This is a little taste of what you can expect over here, pretty much. Just a national park, mangroves everywhere, boats, beautiful beaches, hundreds of them. They're just everywhere. I showed you guys one, the main one, Casa Sombrero, but they're all over the place. If you want a big party, you can find it here. If you want like your little secluded place, you can find it here. And if you want a key where you can just walk and meet everybody, get food or whatever, you get it all here, guys. That's it. Signing off. Perdón?
Isla Locura.
Isla Locura.
Es el Cayo de la Locura.
El Cayo de la Locura, sí. El Cayo de la Locura, guys. All right, that's it.